You're feeling much better, and you actually look so much better. Well, I'm happy to hear that you are recovering, and I can see the result already. Well, sorry to bother you at such a late time, but we need to have a really detailed checkup. Yeah, this is gonna be a full body exam, but I promise that time will fly really, really fast. So you can just relax. And you can even close your eyes if you wish. So, I promise this is gonna be really, really easy, very relaxing, no need to be tense, no need to worry, it's gonna be fine. Yeah, so, I guess that we're gonna start with your beautiful face, and give me a second, I will just put on the gloves, and we will do everything really, really thoroughly. But as I said, the time will fly really fast, and maybe you even manage to fall asleep during this exam. Who knows? But for now, touch your face really slightly. Okay, I will be very gentle, I promise. And now, as I'm doing that, you can really just close your eyes and relax. Okay, alright. If I press here, does it hurt? Can you feel anything? In here? What about this side? Okay, well, that's really great. What about this? Feel my hands, symmetrical on both sides of your face. What about now? Wow, that's really great. All right, let's check your eyes, your sides. I'll use some light. I hope it's not too bright, but just let me know if you feel that something goes wrong, alright? Or if you feel that the light is either too bright or something else makes you feel uncomfortable. So please don't hesitate to tell me right away, and I will stop. Yeah, we just want you to feel really, really relaxed, okay? Yeah, and also really comfortable and protected, so in case something goes wrong, I do need to know. Well, if you're ready, could you please look at the light? react to the light, okay? So, you don't need to do anything, just relax, but please keep your eyes open for now, okay? And now the other. Well, do you feel comfortable? Do you have any discomfort in any of your eyes? That's what I thought. It looks like you have either an eyelash or maybe some dust particle or something like that. I think that that's the thing that might be actually bothering you, okay? Give me another moment. Right. Well, you know what? I want to help you. So, I think that we can try to get rid of it. Right? So, wipe your eye really slightly. Please, just you can close it, no need to keep it open. Remove it as quickly, as fast as possible, okay? Well, it's gonna be fine. No need to worry. So please, could you open your eye? Like me have a look at it one more time, just in case there is something else. Okay. I think that there is some kind of extra dust in your eye. You know, like some tiny particles of something. I can't even tell what exactly it is. So, I will get this brush and wait a second. Oh, please let me do it this way. Okay. Alright, just for another moment. Use the key tape for a second. And another one, just in case, okay? Wow, I'm a little bit clumsy today. I'm really sorry. Okay, so we don't need that anymore. And with this then. Seems like we're done here. Right, so let me use some droplets. We're gonna take some eye drops to cleanse the remains of whatever it could be in your eye, and you know, just to make it heal faster. I guess that's the membrane and like nothing else could be actually injured or something, and it's not even scratched, but just in case, you know, to make sure that everything is alright and you feel really comfortable as fast as possible, okay? So give me a second. Concentrate on my nose, and please let me know if you see any kind of movement, if you see my fingers wiggle, or whatever else it could be, okay? Good. Good. Wonderful. Surgery around your nose. Symptoms. So I will just have a look at your throat and your uvula, your tongue, and everything like that. So you just need to open your mouth. Yeah, you can say ah if it makes it easier for you, but actually there's no need for that. Alright. Good. Wonderful. Could you please swallow for me? Such kind of symptoms, or you simply drink lots of warm liquids, fluids, and that's it. Okay. Well, another question, it's not particularly related to you, to the health of your like nasal mouth cavities and stuff, but do you think you have enough rest? Enough sleep on a daily basis? Oh, it's extremely important, especially for your immune system, right? Yeah, the frequency of colds, flus, and other stuff actually correlates with how strong your immune system is and how well it can resist all these kinds of viruses and stuff. So yeah, and the like strength of your immune system actually depends on your daily lifestyle, right? That's a very common issue in modern world. We sometimes lack sleep and energy, but yeah, like at some point we have to learn to deal with it, right? So I'm pretty sure that in your busy schedule, you'll be able to find the time for really good, healthy sleep, okay? And then regarding the last week and like this recent few, like last days, have you had any kind of like sneezing, runny nose, cough, sore throat? Okay. Got it. Well, that might be the reason, but in general, your throat and everything looks just great. Do you have any complaints regarding your teeth or stuff like gingiva? Okay, so no discomfort in your gum. Can I have a look at it again? Yeah, please let me. I'll just inspect your gum and your teeth just a tiny little bit. I'm not a dentist, but we'll just have a look. Actually need to get an appointment with your dentist anytime soon. Well, everything looks really good. Okay, I'll I'll take the mirror just for a second. There's something I'd like to check. And was fine, but it's totally fine. No need to worry. Well, everything looks really great there. Alright, I guess that the next thing we're gonna check is your sensitivity. And for that, I would ask you to close your eyes. No need to even like open your eyes or say something, okay? Good. Are you ready? Have you closed your eyes? Good. No cheating. Alright. So let's do it. Okay. Exactly. Well, that's pretty good. You reacted to the brush really well right away. So that's really good. Please let me know how many times I actually stroke your face, okay? You need to count. You will feel these like separate strokes of the brush. Mm-hmm. It's not gonna be challenging, I promise. You can handle it. You'll do it really easily. Okay, ready? Keep your eyes closed, please. How many times was that? 3 times. Wonderful. What about now? Mm-hmm. About now? 4 times. Okay, amazing. Good. And now? So your sensitivity is totally fine and you're also able to focus really well, which is great. Good. Now, I have these 2 instruments, please. Don't be scared. And the other one is this kind of percussion hammer. We'll use it for some other test today too, but now, please just let me know if it's soft or quite sharp, okay? You will also be able to feel the difference in temperature, because this metallic tip is quite cold, obviously, while this tip is relatively warmer, okay? But the main criteria is like if it's sharp or dull, okay? It's not gonna be hard, I promise, but please keep your eyes closed. Yeah. body? I hope so. Okay, that was relatively soft talk. What now? Okay, good. Wow, you did really great. So now, since I have this percussion hammer in my hand, let's do this other kind of test. Checking your reflexes, okay? So, just once again, you can relax. Yeah, I will tap it on your wrists and your knees, some other parts of your body, really slightly. It's not gonna hurt, I promise. And I will just check like the way your body reacts to that, so you basically don't need to do anything unless I ask you to. Let me take your vitals, okay? Sometimes this is the very first thing we start with, but tonight I was in the mood for something a bit extraordinary. Alright, we'll start with checking your lungs and your heart with stethoscope. Measure your blood pressure. Ready? You can pull up your shirt just a tiny little bit. And I'm sorry in advance, like this thing might be a little bit cold, but I mean, I can't do anything about it, so you'll just have to be patient for a moment. Thank you. check your blood pressure. That's a more precise device. Hurt a little bit when this thing just, you know, starts pressing on your like biceps. But it's gonna be alright. It won't take on, I promise, okay? So please again. Let me take it out of your arm. Did it hurt? Well, I bet it didn't. I think it wasn't that bad. Well, so it actually shows a really like good results, so there's nothing wrong. these tests, they can be quite tiring and stuff, but still you did really, really well. So I'm really proud of you. Now, let me have a look at your eye once again. Open your eye for a moment. Just like okay, good. It's all right that now your eye will be a little bit wet, and these drops are gonna pour out of your eye. It's totally fine. Let me massage your eye. Okay, for a second. Right, especially this one. And also 7 seconds. Good. How does it feel? Leave them next to your bed, okay? So that you can use them any moment you need to. I really love this box. It's like... reminds me of Christmas season. It's long gone, but still. Looks very nice. I like such cute things, you know? glasses in. When it comes to wearing glasses and contact lenses, I think you need to give your eye a little bit of rest from that, So, at least tonight, please don't do anything on your phone or on the computer. I mean, this screen light and everything, it makes your eyes feel more tense and tight more quickly, so that's not what you need right now. Please give them some good rest, okay? Good. And then another thing make sure to address your doctor, to make an appointment, or you can always tell me about that, okay? I will do what I can. Just give me a second. Another moment. Okay, fine, so tests and stuff like that, but I'm really, really happy with the results we got. So you passed your full body exam completely. And well, now I'd just like to give you some rest. You know, you deserved it. So you worked really well. You did really well, and there's nothing to worry about. Really happy to see that you're feeling so much better now, but you still need to get some more rest, okay? So please make sure to have it. That's so important for you right now. Yeah. Well, I guess that I will see you the other day. Yeah, in the nearest future, we'll have another appointment. Yeah. Well, you can always come. Thank you so much.